I'm fine, Russell. What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alex? Alex? If you can still hear me, keep heading in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? Russell?
Thank you.
Whoa. This is weird. Oh.
The Alex fans. You received my messages.
I did?
Come. Enter.
Okay. Thanks.
You are welcome.
So, what's a Vortigaunt doing here?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean, in general.
I have a brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible.
Ow.
And I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli
Vance, yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine, yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate
this way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alex Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay.
Oh. The Combine have other of my kin. Held like the Eli Vance. The Alex Vance will free them.
I would help. I really would, but the Alex Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alex Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alex Vance. Your mission begins, Alex Vance. I will help the Alex Vance. Look to the Northern Star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance!
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
I'm good. How's Dad?
They've got him on the train. He's on the move. You gotta find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it.
So anything happen when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe this, but I ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the Combine.
What did he say?
You ever meet a Vortigaunt? He said crazy Vortigaunt stuff. That Vortigaunt I met, he did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, great! What did it taste like? Tell me how you...
Russell, I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. No, that's the right decision.
Oh, that zombie has a shotgun.
Whoa!
Do you hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here. Never survive a jump from this height.
No, absolutely not. Why? Were you considering it?